Good morning. I'm Nivedita, alumnus of RMK Engineering College, Tripoli department. The journey to becoming the gold medalist was very special and interesting to me. The first step to be successful in this journey is conviction, support, and encouragement which was imparted by my department throughout my undergraduate degree. I'm happy to witness that 4 years of hard work and many a times burning the midnight oil has paid off. Though it was a roller coaster ride, I was blessed to be supported by the head of the department and various faculties of the department to carry out this journey at ease. This success not only belongs to me, but also belongs to everyone who has supported me in every phase of this journey, and I am thankful to every one of them. Starting from my first year of graduation, when I was an amateur, I had professors who supported and believed in me. This acted as a stepping stone and made me believe that I was capable of being a gold medalist. I was completely new and terrifying experience when I stepped into the second year of graduation, when all the engineering subjects were introduced at once in the third semester. However, it became a piece of cake when I was made comfortable by the subject handling staffs who had the utmost dedication to teach us the basics perfectly. Also, the intense training given by the department on the soft skills, technical skills and coding skills helped me a lot with my placements. All these trainings and mocks helped me get placed in the first core company that came for our placements, Soliton Technology. The college also encouraged me to participate in various other competitions. One such competition was the NIDHI Startup Award 2018, where me and my team members were awarded with a funding of 10 lakhs. This led me to open up a new startup venture, Medelect Instruments LLP, along with my partners. Our company is a medical instrument manufacturing company that specializes in the manufacturing of advanced automated infusion pump with monitoring of vital signs. On the whole, I thank the college, the head of the department and staff members who made a great impact in my life by supporting and assisting me in all my ventures. Thank you.